Oh. That's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe.
What it do, YouTube? It's your girl Mo, half of the Bree Mo Show, and yes, we are back with another video. You already see what I'm doing at work per usual, okay? So you know I'm up to no good, okay? So today we finna prank Bree, okay? I look a little mess right now, but as soon as she get home, since I get off early now, new schedule, who this, okay? As soon as she get home, I should be getting off of work or off of work already. I'ma start getting dressed. Just put my lashes on. Y'all know I love my ratchet lashes. I'ma put my lashes on, get dressed real cute, and I'ma go somewhere. I'ma tell her I have to go do something, and then I'ma come back in a different fit. Peep her reaction. Don't forget to post Team Mo in the comments if you like the video. Like, comment, subscribe, share, share. Tell your people about us. We out here. Peace.
Almost ready.
Ooh. Hello.
Hello.
What are you freaking doing?
Nothing. What are you doing?
Trying to fix a stupid bun.
Where are you going?
Miss. I gotta go run errand and I'm gonna go by my mama's house. How was your day?
It was alright. I got a whole bunch of people that just wanted to call today and
work your nerves.
Yeah, they complain. If they was responsible adults and handled their business, then they wouldn't be in foreclosure.
Okay. Tell them, baby.
Then you got your regular folks that want to take advantage of the COVID system and forbearance plans and stuff. Mm-hmm. And now that it's ending, they want to be talking about some, oh, well, now it's said I got to pay all this money at once. Yeah, we put your account on the suspension, but we still ask that you make some type of payment.
Try, nigga. $20. So?
Not even that.
Hey.
So, but for the most part, it was cool.
Awesome.
It wasn't like back to back today. I was tired of them quarters sitting there looking like that.
What?
The quarters on the dresser?
Where's the thing at? Because I have change to put in our little change thing.
It should be on the, in the closet. On the shelf. For real, doll. You cute.
Thank you. I just threw this on.
You had that on all day?
Yeah.
So you felt like waking up today and putting on real clothes, even though you work from home?
Well, what is wrong with that, though? It's because I work from home that I want to put on real clothes.
I never said nothing was wrong with it.
Okay. Dang.
You took it like I said something was wrong with it.
No, they said that you should get up and get dressed and...
No, they say get up and brush your teeth so you won't get no headache with that funk ass breath.
Nigga.
Hitting you on...
What are you talking... Hell no, you're talking to me like I'm brushing my teeth.
No, that's what I used to tell my agent. Mm-hmm. Get up and then you just get enough time to brush your teeth and pull your system up. Because you got that, you know, you got the headset with that mic right there and it's going to keep bouncing. And fuck around and have a headache by lunchtime because your breath stinks.
Wow.
Because you didn't brush your teeth.
So you don't want them to wash their face. You just want them to worry about not having a headache.
Why wouldn't you wash your face if you're going to brush your teeth?
I don't know. Everybody don't do that.
What if everybody do, though?
But everybody doesn't.
Do you?
Not all the time.
That's why you say that everybody don't.
Cause you, don't do me. Cause my face don't be crusty.
Because you know that from time to time, you don't do it.
I don't do what?
Where's all my basketball shorts?
Brianna, you asked me like I wear them. How about in the laundry? The clothes still need to be put up. I'll come back and do it, though.
I'll do it.
Because I got to come back and cook eat anyway.
So I guess I'll do the clothes. I just added to the collection.
Add to the collection.
Make everything a song.
Collection. I'm mad about you. Woo, 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 woo. Hey, babe.
Why do you gotta do all that to go to your damn mama house?
Girl, I just like to smell good. You just were talking about people breath, and I can't put on body spray.
Bruh, your mama live 5 minutes away.
I didn't ask for location.
This is too much for TV.
This is too much for TV.
Girl, I'll be having them socks on though.
Wow. Them polo socks.
I just don't understand.
What, baby?
Can you put this away? Nigga.
What?
What errand do you gotta run?
What are you talking, girl?
Cause if that was me, wait till you get out of that.
I've been dressed.
No, but you ain't.
Ain't we making a video later?
The last three videos you ain't had no earrings in.
What that mean?
So what are you putting earrings on for today? We doing a challenge. You ain't gotta have no earrings in for that.
Okay.
A challenge that I'm gonna whoop your behind in. Where's my phone?
All right, y'all. So we are out, okay? About to go get into some trouble. I'm just playing. I ain't going nowhere. I'll probably just slide to HEB real quick, like, and you know what I'm saying? Going into Ross, you know what I'm saying? See what they got. Got my clothes here in my purse. Honestly, I ain't even got no money to go to Ross, okay? I'm surprised she ain't even noticed the purse because I done switched out my purses and stuff. But my clothes are in there, so I'm gonna probably change in the car. So just stay tuned, and I can't wait to see her reaction. Ha! We coming, and we coming hard. Poop, poop, poop. Oh, shit. Okay. Stay tuned, y'all. All right, y'all. We are back. Okay. I done changed my little outfit. I've been gone for like an hour, hour and a half. She done text me already and asked me how long I was going to be gone because she's hungry. So let's get to it. Okay. What y'all think she going to do? Comment down below what you think she going to do. I think she finna try to put me out again. And okay, I ain't going nowhere, but stay tuned. It's gonna be fine.
Hey, baby, my bad. It took so long.
What shirt do I have? First of all, I text you.
I texted you back. I said I was on my way.
Why did it take you so long? And where did you go?
I told you where I was going.
Where?
To Mama's. To run an errand.
So did y'all have like a Zumba class or something? Did y'all have like a Zumba class? Cause why are you not in the dress?
Oh,
nothing. Your earrings is off.
They're in my purse.
What did you do all of the extra shit for if you were just gonna go to your mama's house and have a Zumba class? What? Cause that's where you look like. You just came from yoga or some shit.
I didn't go to a Zumba class. I went to mama's house.
For what? Why did you have to change?
The baby threw up on my dress.
Ain't no baby threw up on your damn dress.
Yes, he did.
No, he did not.
Yes, he did.
Where your dress at then?
In the car.
Go get it. Cause you lying.
How I'm lying?
How, first off, I come off of work. Your mama, let's take it back. She stayed 5 minutes away, so you could have went on your lunch break to go do whatever it is that you had to do.
Mama wasn't home on my lunch break. Try again.
Yes, she was.
No, my lunch break is at 1. She gets off at 2.
Anyways, and you went over there and you had a whole yellow dress on. Could nobody miss you? You had to put spray on. You had earrings on. So what happened?
My earrings are in the car. Brayden kept trying to pull at them. So, they're in my purse. Not in the car.
Which one?
My purse!
So where did them clothes come from?
What?
What?
I borrowed them.
From who?
My mama.
Y'all don't wear the same. Tell that shit to somebody that was born last night.
How do you know that? What? How do you know the size my mama wear?
And why do you only have one eyelash on?
What? I didn't even realize that.
Wherever you came from, you might as well take your ass the fuck back. Wherever you came from.
Girl, get your ass off of me.
I am not in the mood today. I'm not trying to be playing.
I'm not either. I have a headache and I already
should have went back. Go to your mama's house, see if she can give you a remedy to
get rid of. What are you pushing me out for?
You You're irritating. I don't want to see you right now.
How I'm irritating? Because I changed my clothes because the baby threw up on me.
So your mama just got... Where your mama get that big ass muscle shirt from? It's not Josh, David.
Jeremy, I don't know.
They don't even wear muscle shirts.
You don't know. You don't know. You don't know.
You look like you lying. And I should have known that you was up to something before you even left. Don't worry about it. You ain't got to go. Because I am. Where's my shoes?
Where are you going?
To run an errand and go to my mama's house.
That's what I did.
Exactly. See if I come back in the same outfit. I'm going to come back. Girl. I'm going to come back naked.
Girl.
Yeah, you really wonder. Who was that close to your face to where we was just at your mama's house. You was just holding the baby. Nigga definitely did not do anything with your eyebrows. So why, I mean your eyelashes, so why do you have one eyelash?
I took them off. I ain't got no
eyelashes. Yeah, you sound like you're lying.
I took you don't move. You don't want to leave? Where I'm going to go? Where you going?
You ain't going nowhere. You going to go right here and think about this dumbass stuff that you came up with.
No.
Girl, if you don't get your ass out the way.
No. Okay, let me tell you.
Let me go.
Wait.
Wow.
Babe.
Hey, baby. Say hey.
Lorraine.
I just said you irritated me. That's why I left.
Lorraine.
What?
Can you look at me real quick?
You gonna have a yellow dress back on?
Babe, it was a prank. I pranked you.
There wasn't no prank.
I have a whole intro and everything. So miss me with that.
You try to turn everything into a prank.
And you say that every time I prank you, come up with a new line.
One of these days, I'm going to be able to just come home and just relax from a long day of work. Damn prank. Ain't no prank.
Anyway, if you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, okay? Spam it up. Team Mo in the comments, okay? Okay, we got her. We
you
got her.
You can least expect what I got coming your way. Least expect.
And T-Way.
Watch Team Bree coming back. And we coming back strong. Big guns. Two guns.
She ain't even got no guns.
You see them?
Where?
One, two.
And it's your clean face ass.
Yeah, we coming back. Big guns. So, whatever.
Anyway, hit that bell.
Press all so you can get all notifications
when we drop them bangers. But I didn't get you though. Damn. Guess so. We out.